We received the Mayday radio message from a downed plane. Its coordinates are an island near Sumatra.
Hang on, we're going down!
Mayday, Mayday! Honolulu!
God, hold on!
In these papers are a detailed description of what we think is going on at that island. President Roosevelt has asked me to send the best submarine and captain in the fleet. Godspeed.
Periscope depth!
The reason we are here is to pick up a downed pilot who sent a message with the coordinates of Little Luna. Now, when we're done here, we're gonna pick up this poor bastard and find out what the hell is going on that island.
We've identified the message, sir. It's definitely German.
The captain gave me a direct order to maintain position for rendezvous.
Any more resistance? I'll have you removed from the comm.
I am witness to that direct order, and I will testify to that at your court-martial.
Is that a threat?
Kingdom come, but we don't know
yes.
If it doesn't happen.
Say a prayer. Say a prayer to live. For in a few hours, you'll be praying to die.
You're wrong! You don't care about this boat, you don't care about the crew. You said so yourself. You selfish son of a bitch!
Break it up!
300 feet!
We need to get him to his quarters.
Looks like I'm in command now.
Fire one! One away!
Fire two!
We need to get Carter out of the con. He's that son of a bitch. Kill us all.
Torpedo 2 did not eject!
Air splashes.
Running hot in two!
Get that fish back in the boat. There's a U-boat to hunt.
We're not going anywhere. You have us trapped. That tin can is hunting us, and it's not going to let us go.
So that destroyer's directly above us.
Brace!